my god, really? Oh my god, the symbols are right above the... You know what?
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition on the PC. This is Hill. In our last episode, we ran into some glitchy problems here. I can't even pronounce this dragon's name, but fighting this dragon, and he's supposed to take us, I think, to where Alduin is located. And we kept fighting him, and, you know, just nothing would happen. Wouldn't get the right prompt. So, had to just shut the game down, restart it, and now it appears to be working.
We
so,
what is it?
Let's go over here and talk to him like we were trying to do from the very beginning.
Saran Uth. I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dovah can?
I'm ready. Take me to Soldafin.
Sukhbrit of. I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. Amativ.
The greatest person I've ever met. The biggest fool.
A Kinneret guard who run past the realm.
Okay, so we are off. I guess this is some epic battle with Alduin.
This is as far as I can take you. Griff of Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
All right, let's go back to a different shout. I don't know if we're fighting dragon. No, okay. I thought I saw humanoid people over here. Shell. not an element. This is just a common dragon. Okay. That was not that easy. We still got more enemies somewhere up here. I don't even think I defeated all the Draugr. Tried knocking them back. I don't think they were all dead though. And I like, oh shit, who was this? Is this Alduin? Nope, just a common dragon. Potions here. These people are kicking my... Beep! Extreme heal. Look at the value on this bow. Okay, let's get on up here. Skaldoffin Temple. Oh my god, what? Big dude down there, that doesn't look like he's gonna be easy to defeat. Glass mallet. Oh wow, look at this. Look at that at the cost. I'm leaving the mallet though. Let's see, maybe we can weaken him with some arrows.
Yup.
powers.
God, there's yet another dude down there. Certainly getting my money's worth with these enemies. Looks like this is looted. Let's continue on. Let me do a save here. Nothing like some Dawnbreaker action. Nope, that was empty. Alright, unfortunately it looks like there's going to be a puzzle. There's a snake here. And a dolphin over here. risky. So if that's a snake... Oh my god. Hmm. Don't know what the middle one... Wait, if we look here... Oh, this is confusing, because we got... If I put a snake here... And a bird here, even though there's a snake here... No arrows. Oh, it's obviously wrong. Hmm. Wait a minute. Why do I have two dolphins now? At least I'm not being attacked. Well, I'm really not sure. Listen, we got a bird here. A snake there. So this, the one in the middle is the one I think in question. I can try these without any harm coming to me. Alright, let's go back to... Maybe... The dolphin has to be facing... This way. And maybe... Okay, the snake is facing that way. About this middle one. Still. Uh-oh, I opened a door. Huh. Okay, but not the door I needed. This should open the door. Yes. All right. So yeah, the snake, it was at whichever door I wanted to open is what the middle one needed to be set to. Okay. several of them. All right, let's get back to sword and shield. Care of him. Got spiders, but they're throwing, oh my god, look at the sun. Oh my god. Let's save right here, folks. Wow. Okay, and I want my bow. Oh, did I kill it? Oh, I killed that one too. Look at this sneak damage. Got it too. Nice. Yeah, maybe we need to sneak for a bit. You know, this mission kind of makes you forget why you're even here. I thought we were after Alduin. And I'm having to fight all these people by myself. I've got no companions. Nobody to help me. Just me. Can I eat this? Did I learn how to do three of these? I want my sword and shield. I don't... not comfortable with this close quarters stuff. And having a bow. Y'all didn't hear that. Oh my god. They already see me, so it's no sense in no sense in trying to sneak. Something just flew up in the air. All right, this looking puzzle-like over here. So we got a snake over here. Let me see, is there anything else? Only a snake? Oh. There's a bird here. So, do I make this a snake? Why wouldn't this be a snake, though? That doesn't make any sense. See, that's why I hate puzzles like this. This was the logical choice. I mean, come on. It was the snake. There's a snake right there on the wall. So, oh, wait. There's others. Look at this. They all have to be snakes. Alright, so we got snake there. Snake there. No! Oh, come on! You know what? There is nothing worse than puzzles that don't make any sense. Now, why would this... And that's the only pillar that I can turn. Oh, wait a minute. No, these can be turned too. But that's the only symbol. Is this snake? Any other symbols? Oh, come on, you know what? Why me? Why can't this stuff be easy? Oh my god, really? Oh my god, the symbols are right above the... You know what? Wow, people, I'm so sorry. Alright, so we got the bird. Is this still the snake? Yeah, we got the snake here. And this is a porpoise, we're calling it now. Alright, now if this doesn't work, we're just going to end the video here for today.
It worked!
Alright. Let's go! Okay, I'm gonna do a save here and we're gonna enter Skuldafin Temple. Oh my god, more of these people. So,
somewhere. Okay, I'll open this door. There's a lot of oil on this floor. It's usually not a good sign. Whoa, what was that that hurt? I took damage from, what, hitting a rib cage? Folks, it looks like we are going to have to end the video here. We are not prepared for this. Oh, wait. Now we are. Okay. Diamond Claw. Thank you very much. Okay, let me inspect it. So it looks like a fox, butterfly, and a dragon. these things, though. Fox, butterfly. Yeah, the lighting is not good. I can't see. Yeah, here it is. All right. All right, well, that was convenient. I was really about to be dismayed that they allowed me to come this far on this mission and not have the claw that I needed. All right, let's save here. I got these healing potions in case I have to deal with these swarms of Draugr. Okay. Well, folks, we have been going on for some time though with this video, and I am going to end it here. I thank you all for watching. And stay tuned for part two in our next episode.